So I've got a little bit of shame.